let's see what we can catch, Dave. Soon as I put on my screen capture software, and now we're online. We are in business now, everyone.
You guys ready to head back?
Lures in place. They're not mine though. Surrounded by other people who like to play Pokemon Go just like me, and they seem to be having a lot of fun doing it. And just to let everyone know, my Pokemon Go name would be CVPI-19, named after the Crown Victoria Police Interceptor. And we got ourselves a Duskull. It's not a shiny, but it'll still do. Let's appraise it. Take it. All these Pokestops are lured. Gyms with let's see if this Duskull is a shiny first. Nope, it's just another standard one. I won't give up. I won't give up if I get this one. Oh, it's definitely a good one. Definitely I'll take this one. Now to put some lures in place. Lewis's Adventures is my channel. Just installed a lure. Mischievous just popped up. Thanks. Love that Mimikyu outfit. It's a beautiful corgi. Another standard Duskull. Thank you. but we'll see if this was a good one. Another one. Love the Instinct shirts.
Love your hat.
Thanks. Another good one, so it becomes Kansas. Let's see which one of these is shiny, hopefully. No shinies. Love the Team Rocket shirt you have. Another Duskull. Despite not finding a shiny so far, I managed to get some candies. Look at all these Pokemon. Let's spin this gym here. Oh, it's a raid. Let's join it. Oh, a lot of Valor, some Instinct, and we got some Mystics.
Yeah, I know.
You doing this right here?
We're waiting on somebody.
Are you doing this right here? Are you doing this right here?
We just did it.
No, we just did it.
I'm about to do it. Though this is an easy solo, though.
Are you streaming?
No, I'm actually making a couple of YouTube videos. Documentary and a Pokemon Go play video.
Oh, cool.
My channel's Lewis's Adventures.
Lewis's Adventures?
Uh-huh.
L-U-I-S?
No, it's L-O-U-I-S. Thanks.
There's too many people there. I was getting like claustrophobic. I need to like break out. So I'll go back and get the coffees in a second. I ordered them, but they're not going to be ready for
me. Well, cool. Got a couple of rare candies. Now let's take out this raid boss. Raid bosses aren't always easy to take down or to capture. We just caught this Croconaw. Let's appraise it. Wow, so far impressive, but I just wanted to do it because I wanted to win another raid, but hey, another successful raid won. Let's get a new raid pass. We got a team bonus. Let's catch this mischievous here. All these Pokestops have been lured by others, which gives us the opportunity to catch some rare and unique Pokemon. That was my fault, bad throw there. Should have waited until it stopped attacking.
That's
the worst part.
Scott Lugo, Elijah Watson,
Miguel, Chiquini, come over here.
You're a YouTuber?
Yeah, what's up?
Lewis of Lewis's Adventures.
Nice to meet you, I'm Scott.
I'm trying to get more people for my channel. I have 90 subscribers.
Yeah. This is a great event.
I have to pull out.
So many YouTubers here.
We made a whole walk.
You did make a whole walk.
This rave we brought here, they're rocking the shirts of Billy Free Streets. Much love from them, all of them are amazing. So thank you guys so much. You guys got a Facebook page?
Yeah.
Go check it out.
Northeast Philly Raids.
Northeast Philly's, woo!